gonna tell you a story you won't believe. But I fell in love last Friday evening with a girl I saw on the barroom TV screen. I was just getting ready to get my hat when she caught my eye. I put it back and ordered myself another cup of shots and beers. That night I fell in love with a roller derby queen, the meanest hunky woman that anybody ever seen. Well, she's 5'6", 215, a bleach blonde mama with a streak of mean. She knew how to knuckle and she knew how to scuffle and fight. The roller derby program said that she was built like a refrigerator with a head. Her friends called her Tuffy, all her fans just called her Spike. That night I fell in love with a roller derby queen, the meanest hunky woman that anybody ever seen. Not help but to fall in love with this heavy-duty woman I've been speaking of. Things were kind of bad till the day she skated into my life. Now she may be nasty, she may be fat, but I never met a person who could tell her that. She's my bleach blonde mama, she's my heavy-handed hack-and-sack mama. And I fell in love with a roller derby queen, the meanest hunky woman that anybody ever seen. Down in the arena going round,